Sometimes you get this up and down pattern in February as we get ready to transition in the month and into March for some of the warmer weather. So sometimes we can get this little bit of a roller coaster ride.
Okay, so it's not quite summer yet, even though we're hoping.
Yes. And transition is good, because transition means we're going to leave the winter temps for good.
As we get a little deeper into the spring. But right now, we're going to go up and down, even talking about a bit of a rain snow chance across the area tomorrow morning. Here is a look at what's happening for you right now. First up, this is SkyCam here in Nashville for us to begin our day. Here's what's up. 9 a.m. 39 at noon, and today 49, 3 p.m. Look for a temp right around the 51 degree mark. So we'll start with a fair amount of cloud cover, then the clouds breaking as we go through the day. Right now we're 39 out of Columbia for you this morning. Right now in Nashville, 39 degrees, wind out of the north at about 12 miles per hour, 60 and 42. The high, the low for yesterday, and about a third of an inch of rainfall out at Nashville International. So here's a look at our satellite photograph for us this morning. Mostly cloudy, but we do see the clouds starting to break a little bit over the northern area. So look for the clouds to decrease going into the afternoon. But that system is down to our south, and so it's close enough to help spread some moisture our way overnight tonight and for tomorrow. But as we go into the afternoon, though, a nice afternoon, seasonable as far as the day is concerned. Upper 40s, low 50s out there. Good dose of sunshine. But as we go overnight, clouds begin to roll back in. So look for a mostly cloudy sky. And then late tonight, for a lot of you, that's after midnight tonight, rain moves in. Look at some of the rain, but some of that rain may mix in with a little bit of snow. Here in Nashville, that chance is about 20-30%. It's a little greater as you get south and east of Nashville, and you can see a little bit more moisture here still showing up around the 10 o'clock hour for you tomorrow. And then we'll start to see that begin to be suppressed to the east and southeast by the afternoon. And for us, we'll end up with a partly cloudy sky by late in the day tomorrow into tomorrow night, setting up good weather for us on Friday. But for today, morning clouds giving way to some sunshine later. Our real sky right now indicating winds coming in out of the northeast at about 5 to 10 miles per hour for the midday today. So here's what's up for you. Look for a high today right around 50 tonight, down to 35 tomorrow, 42, 45 going into Wednesday. The remainder of the period showing 53 Saturday, and then some rain chances back by Sunday and Monday. 48 Sunday, 56 on Monday, and then 57 for a high on Tuesday.